Credo.
Bringing back the scrap shit. Soon as I'm done calling this bulimic a fat bitch, I'll be saving the day. Renegade with a dog, playing fetch, watching him chase a grenade. Maybe I should play the same game with Bruno. Oh, sorry, ik ontbreek je veel meer. Maar nu ik op mijn locatie aan het zetten, heb je allemaal loeren dingen.
What's your opinion on hip-hop?
What?
What's your opinion on hip-hop?
What is shit I'm doing for money?
So this is... I'm holding the camera right now. Because Tess is home. And this is actually the camera guy. We saw. That's my fucking... For fuck's sake, man. That's my fucking beer. Anyway... So, Tess is home, so she's not filming this, so I am. Rapper Rolf, also Rapper Rolf camera boy, you know. Yeah. Anyway. Who are you? What's your name?
My name is Russian boy.
Russian boy, what type of music are you into?
Russian music. I'm doing Russian music for Russian people.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm doing Dutch music for people around the whole world.
I'm not interested in Dutch music.
Why not? And I mean, what's so bad about
that? I know all two countries, Russia, America. I never heard about Netherlands.
Well, goddamn.
I've been in Netherlands for like 5 days.
How did you like it?
I mean, one evening in Moscow.
Did you like the music there?
Music? I know that it's a lot of DJs.
But I mean the hip-hop. I think...
Hip-hop, never heard about hip-hop. I can't imagine how Dutch hip-hop can sound.
Well, look at this.
Wow.
This is my Pride and Joy, my album. It's called Kunststof. And it's basically art. It's
art.
Dutch art.
Kunst.
Art. Exactly, and it's just an amazing album. It's an experience, really. I mean,
it sounds like something very cheap.
Huh? Well, what the fuck, man? It's not.
I just want to like not cheap, really.
Well, we actually have a manager who paid for it, and he's actually going to sign us. So. Suck on that. You make Russian rap music?
Sometimes.
Can you rap in Russian?
No.
So then what?
The camera. I need time to prepare.
So what type of artist are you then? If you can't even rap in Russian?
I just feel now very humiliated.
I can rap in Dutch. I'll do it, and then you do it too. All right.
Yo. I'm freestyling this. I'm making this on the spot. It's all in here, you know, and I'm bringing it out to you through my mouth. Yo, heb roof, en ik eet een maiskolf, en ik zit op de golf. En je weet, mijn naam is eigenlijk Jan. En je weet dat ik alles kan. En je weet, ik ben Superman. All
right, now it's your turn. It was really great, so be nice.
Когда я был молодой. Я не работал пиздой, я работал звездой, потому что я молодой.
I couldn't hear shit, but I'm sure it was nice. You know, I like that we're both into hip-hop, and I really hope that in your respective country, you make it as big as we did in ours, because we're gonna get signed and everything, I think. Because our manager said so.
You know what? I don't want you to use this interview. I'm really a big guy in Russia. I'm really, really important. So I just didn't like what I said before. I just didn't like it. It's not me. It's not permission to use this interview.
Well, but it's for a documentary.
What I wanna talk about, Netherlands. First of all, I did not listen to this shit. I didn't listen to anything from Netherlands. My knowledge about Netherlands.
Well, you should listen to that.
You don't. It's not even professional. It's
just like.
They sell air. You know, like when you come to some companies like Vodafone, EE, or like another companies, and you ask like, why should I pay £30 a month for my phone? And they're selling. You know, guy, maybe you lose it, but we understood how to sell air. This is what you're doing. You're selling air.
Well, do you think I'm gonna bring the actual CD over it?
I'm not gonna bring the actual CD.
I don't want anyone. Because you know,
you send your music on Spotify.
I don't have it on Spotify. But in English, it doesn't really matter. But in the Netherlands, I'm kind of swearing a lot on it. So you know, I don't want my parents to find out that I'm swearing on the. So that's why I didn't bring the CD. But you know, in hindsight, it doesn't really matter because no one here understands Dutch curse words.
No, I can understand underground street voice, Kunst stuff. Kunst is something connected with art.
Yeah.
Blushes, stabs, money, media joker, Willy. You know, like, I think you should call yourself Vinny, not Willy. And you know why?
Why?
Because in England we call Willy, Billy, Vinny, Dick.
Well, that's. Well. We'll figure that out when we break through internationally, you know.
Break through internationally.
Well, how do you?
If you want to break through internationally, you should go to America.
What do you know, being a Russian rapper? Exactly. My point has been made. Thank you for this interview.
Hey, it was such a shit interview. It's the worst interview in my life.
Well, usually we have this big camera crew following us around because we're quite important. But now we don't. They didn't want to come to London with me. Still. You know?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So, yeah. Yeah.
Jožin z Bážin, močálem se blíží. Jožin z Bážin, k vesnici se blíží. Jožin z Bážin, už si zuby brousí. Jožin z Bážin, kouše sa jerdousí. Na Jožina z Bážin, koho by to napadlo? Platí jen a pouze praškovací letadlo.